morning, everyone, and welcome again to the tavern at the Olde Bryan Inn. Today, we are going to discover our new drink for the month of June and cater to the men for Father's Day, the Jack Daniels Mojito. I prepared refreshment. I'm going to put roughly 8 to 10 good-sized leaves in the glass. It's okay to be liberal with it. Then, we'll be doing 2 to 3 healthy squeezes of freshly cut lime. Again, depending on your taste, it's okay to do 4 to 5. Simple syrup. About 1 ounce. It's a good combination. Muddler, most important tool. Really break up those leaves and infuse that lime together. Top your glass with ice and continue to build your cocktail. One and a quarter ounces of your Jack Daniels. And then you're going to top the club soda. I did only about 10 shakes because I don't want to continue to annihilate that mint. So you want to keep some of the mint leaves intact for aesthetic purposes, I guess you could say. Drop, and then once again, a nice fresh lime garnish. And there you are. Jack Daniels Mojito. Twist on a classic, shorter please, the gentleman.